Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. June 2021 is special since not only we will be seeing new dramas released, but we will also have the possibility of knowing the continuation of important Korean dramas such as Penthouse 3, second season of Hospital Playlist. However, if you are not one of the people who get hooked on dramas that have more than one installment, there are also other excellent productions for you such as The Witch's Diner, Monthly Magazine House, Nevertheless, and many more. So, let's get straight into the video. The K-dramas released in June 2021 are number 1, Hospital Playlist Season 2. One of my personal favorite and one of the highly anticipated K-drama installment is Hospital Playlist 2. It stars Jo Jang-suk, Yo Yoon-suk, Jung Yoon-ho, Kim Dae-myung and Jeon Din-moo in lead roles. A drama set against the backdrop of a hospital where doctors, nurses and patients tell the story of people living life. In this second season, we can look forward to know if Dr. Che accepted the proposal of Dr. Lee, Dr. Han and Dr. Jung's his surgery residence relationship development, what will be the reaction of the four friends as well as Dr. Lee when they come to know that Dr. Lee's sister Ik Jun is dating Dr. Kim. Are a lot of stuff to look forward to with regards to the personal life of the doctor's friends. If you have not watched Hospital List Playlist Season 1, I suggest you watch it for the continuation of Season 2. 12 episodes, the drama streaming on Netflix and the genre is medical romantic comedy. In our list is Penthouse Season 3. It is a 2021 South Korean television series starring Lee Ji-ha, Kim So-yoon, Eugene, Ki-yong, Yong Joon-hoon in lead roles. Finally takes revenge on the residents of Hira Palace. They lost all of their money by investing in Cheonsu district and even worse, they stand before the court for covering up Seo Ah's death. Those greedy residents of Hira Palace who caught themselves in their own traps end up losing their fortunes, reputations and everything they had, and Seo Ryeon succeeds in getting her revenge on Dan Tae who tried to kill her. When Seo Ryeon thought the nightmare is finally over, she witnesses Logan's death right before her eyes. Who could have planned to murder Logan and what will happen to the residents of Hira Palace next? Their desire for revenge is not yet over. After Penthouse 2's major cliffhanger, Season 3 is finally here to put an end to all the rollercoaster ride in Hira Palace. Penthouse 3 will be the last season installment of the drama and it will continue the mysteries and revenge that surround the allied families of Hira Palace. Are 11 episodes, the drama streaming on Viki Rakuten and the genre is thriller drama. In our list is Witch's Diner. It is a 2021 South Korean television series starring Song Ji-hyo, Nam Ji-hyun in lead roles. Jung Ji is an ordinary 28-year-old woman with a job and a boyfriend, but her boyfriend dumps her and she gets fired from her job. Jung Jin then decides to open a restaurant with her mother. The restaurant goes bankrupt. Her mother goes down to the country and Jung Jin is left alone at the restaurant. At that time, Jo Hee-ra, played by Song Ji-hoon, appears in front of her. Jo Hee-ra is a witch and she wants to borrow Jung Jin's restaurant to open her own restaurant. Jo Hee-ra's restaurant would make food that grants a customer's wish. In exchange for granting their wish, the customer would give Jo Hee-ra something that she would want from them. Jung Jin is skeptical at first, but she has an incredible experience from eating Jung Zira's food. Jung Jin soon works for Jo Zira and the restaurant becomes popular. There are 8 episodes. The drama is streaming on TVN. The genre is fantasy drama. In our list is Voice 4 Judgment Hour. The 2021 upcoming South Korean television series starring Song Joong-ho and Lee Hana in lead roles. This is the season 4 of the Voice franchise. A serial killer with an enhanced hearing ability appears. The serial killer murders people using his enhanced ability. Because of this, Kang Kwang-ju, who also has enhanced hearing ability, is driven into a corner. Kang Kwang-ju cooperates with Detective Derek Jo to catch the serial killer. Derek Jo is a person of principle who doesn't allow mistakes. He is the team leader of LAPD, Los Angeles Police Department. His LAPD team dealt with criminal gangs. Meanwhile, Kang Kwang-ju has suffered from PTSD, but she still carries on her duties as the leader of the emergency 112 call center. There are 14 episodes. The original network is TVN. The genre is mystery drama. In our list is Love featuring Marriage and Divorce Season 2. It is a 2021 South Korean television series starring Sang Hung, Lee Tae Joon, Park Jo Min and Lee Ga Rung in lead roles. If you have loved the twisted mess of the season 1, here's the season 2 of Love featuring marriage and divorce to satisfy your drama cravings. It is a story of three wives in their 30s, 40s and 50s respectively and how they deal with misfortune they faced in their marriages. The drama will be streaming on Netflix. The genre is drama. Number 5 in our list is Monthly Magazine Home. It is a 2021 upcoming South Korean television series starring Jang So-min, Kim Ji-suk and Jung Jan-woo in lead roles. The series follows the story of a house building romance of a man who buys a house and a woman who lives in the house. The plot of Monthly House revolves around the life of one of the editors of Monthly House magazine, Na Young-won, played by Jang So-min. She has been with the real estate magazine for 10 years but has yet to purchase her own house. On the other hand, Ja Sung Suk, played by Kim Joo Suk, is the CEO of a monthly magazine house. He becomes the new owner of the house which Young Woon wants to rent. There are 16 episodes. The original network is JTBC, IQIVI, and the genre is romance. Number 7 in our list is Nevertheless. It's an upcoming 2021 South Korean television series starring Song Kang-un, Hae So-hee. It is based on a popular webtoon. Park Jae-un, played by Song Kang, finds dating a waste of time but likes to flirt. Even though he's friendly and cheerful towards all, he does not pursue others. Park Jae-un is a master of push and pull and who does not want to get swept away by emotions. Jae-un, played by Yoo Na-bi, draws firm lines between himself and the other people and does not want to reveal how he feels. Yet, Park Jae-un meets Yoo Na-bi. He wants to cross those lines. Yoo Na-bi wants to date but doesn't trust in love. After a bitter experience with her first love, she doesn't believe in destiny anymore. But when she meets Park Jae-hoon, he has a magical effect on her that challenges Na-bin's decision to stay aloof. There are 10 episodes, the drama streaming on Netflix. The genre is romance drama. Number 8 in our list is At a Distance, Spring is Green. It is a 2021 South Korean television series which is a romantic drama with coming-of-age university setting. The plot allows around the lives of three university students, Yi Jun, played by Park Ji-hoon, Kim So-bin, played by Kam Min-ha, and Nam So-hyun, played by Lee Shin-young. Three of these university students have very different personalities and also live different lives. Yi Jun is rich and friendly, but his parents don't have time for him. So-bin is a sincere person but has a difficult past due to the divorce of her parents. And lastly, So-hyun is a perfectionist and he excels academically but is very wary of people due to his difficulty and financial challenging situation. There are 12 episodes. The original network is KBS and Viki. The genre is coming of age. The last in our list is No One But a Madman. It is a 2021 K-drama that has a relatable plot. It has more mature genre that tackles struggles in one's career. The drama tells the story of a veterinarian engineer Choi Ban-seok, played by Jung Jae-yong, who works as a major developer for Hyunmyung Electronics. However, in his 22 years in the industry, he suddenly faces a possible dismissal. So in order to prevent this, he is left with no choice but to get transferred to the personal department. There he meets the personal department leader Jung Da-young, played by Moon So-ri. There are 16 episodes. The original network is MBC. The genre is drama. With this, we come to the end of this video. Which all dramas do you plan to add to your watch list? Please leave your comments in the section below. If you like this video, please like and share with your family and friends. Thank you for your continuous support. Be back again with another video. Until then, stay safe and stay healthy. Bye.